Hello friends, in this video we are going to study what are the basic components of WEC. So basically WEC stands for wind electric conversion. So let us see what are the various components related to this conversion. Before studying the various components, first of all let us study what is wind energy conversion. If m is the value of the air mass, whereas v is the value of speed in meter per second, then the kinetic energy can be given as E is equal to 1/2 mv square joules. Let it be equation number 1. Similarly, we can write air mass per unit volume, that is rho, is equal to air density. Hence, now the volume of air which passes through an area A normal to the air velocity is equal to A multiplied by V. Hence, the kinetic energy of the volume of the air during the time, that is T seconds, can be given by E is equal to 1/2 bracket rho multiplied by A multiplied by V multiplied by T multiplied by V whole square. Further, this equation can be modified as E is equal to 1/2 rho A V cube multiplied by T. Let it be equation number 2. Similarly, the equation for the power can be written as power is equal to 1/2 rho A V cube multiplied by watt. Now, if you consider the sea level, then at the sea level, the air density becomes rho is equal to 1.225 kg per meter cube. Hence, the instantaneous value of the power can be given by therefore, PST is equal to 1/2 rho A bracket V of T whole cube. Let it be equation number 3. Similarly, the formula for the average power can be written as PST of T bar is equal to 1/2 rho A multiplied by V of T cube bar, unit is watts. So, if we take A from this equation on that side of equation, that is at the LHS side, then we can write PST T bar divided by A is equal to 1/2 rho multiplied by bracket V of T cube bar, that is unit is watts per meter square. So, from this equation, we can state that the average available wind per unit area is directly proportional to the average wind speed, which is cubed. So, in this way, we have seen the equation for the wind energy conversion. Now, let us see what are the basic components of WEC. So, the first component of WEC is aeroturbine. So, the main function of the aero turbine is to convert the energy in moving air-to-air rotary mechanical energy. Second component is step-up gear. Now the step up gear is used for the stepping up the speed of the aero turbine with suitable coupling, which transmits the rotary mechanical energy to the electrical generator at the suitable rated speed of the generator. Next is electrical generator. Now the output of the electrical generator can be directly coupled to either load or the grid system. Now figure A shows the basic components of wind electrical system together with the basic controls through the controller. So here we can see the diagram for the basic components of WEC. So first component is aero turbine. Now let us see, there are three inputs for the aero turbine. First is from the wind direction control, then the available wind, and then we have the pitch control. Now another is the gearing equipment, then we have the coupling equipment, then we have the electric generator. All these are controlled by the various controllers. Now the main function of the controller is to sense the speed of the wind, then wind direction, shaft and torques at one or more points. Also the generator temperature and the power output of the generator has also been sensed by the controller. Now the controller will send the appropriate signal for the control of the speed and the direction of the aero turbine. Then it will match the electrical input to the wind energy input. Controls on the aero turbine are the yaw control and the pitch control in case of horizontal wind axis machines. Now the aero generator is placed on the tower structure. The aero turbine is downwind. The aero turbine has following main parts, that is blade, hub, pitch changes and mounting. The transmission system consists of speed increaser, then drive shaft and bearings, brake, clutch and the coupling, electric generator, controls and various indicators. So these are the various components of WEC. Thank you.